Before you begin practicing caprice number three, I would spend a decent amount of time practicing patterns and scales in thirds and octaves just to develop strength and comfort in the left hand. I won't bore you with demonstrations of scales, but when you start practicing the caprice itself, I would make sure to begin slowly. You don't want to waste your time trying to run through it at tempo because that could do more harm than good. So slowly, I mean, I would just go through the whole thing at that tempo, no faster. And an interesting thing about this caprice is that after spending a great deal of time practicing it like that, you get very tired. It just goes without saying, practicing octaves and thirds for an extended period of time is hard, and you don't want to do that all day long, otherwise you could injure yourself. So I figured out a way to practice this caprice that doesn't require so much strength and endurance, and that is to practice it in harmonics. And what's so good about practicing it with harmonics is that you're still training yourself to use the same hand position, but you're using much less pressure. So the beginning, for example, would sound like this. You could go through the whole thing like that, and what's really spectacular about that is that your thumb is still retaining contact with the fingerboard. So you're still, as I said, using the same kind of hand position, but you don't have to press down. And in doing so, you don't get so tired and exhausted, and you don't injure yourself. So I would do that. So I thought it would be cool to demonstrate a couple passages for you and show you exactly how I would practice them myself. And the first is at measure 93, where you have those arpeggios. This section, you want to be careful and ensure that you set the bow at the tip with a very clean attack. And then you want to slide here. So that you're learning the distances between each octave. And then again, set the bow. Without the slurring. I'm rushing a little bit, so make sure that you turn a metronome on or something to keep you disciplined. And then after that, I'd practice it in harmonics. So. That's pretty much how I would approach this caprice. I hope you have fun with it.